In this video, we'll be solving a linear and angular velocity word problem. And the problem is, the wheels on a car have a radius of 6 feet. At a maximum speed of the wheels turn at 4 revs per minute.
Okay, first we'll be solving for the angular velocity at the tip of the wheel and the center of the wheel. In order to get the angular velocity, we need to convert the revolutions per minute into radians per minute. So first we take 4 revolutions per minute, and we need to multiply that by 2 pi